In the case of the patient that is edentulous or without teeth, it is better to use this device here. It rests against their chin. It enables you to stabilize the patient without teeth such that it minimizes the risk of motion. Again, we have the head strap in place. The patient's hands are on the bars here for a most stable imaging position.